It's great to be with you. Hello, everyone, and welcome to today's match between the Big Ant All-Stars and the Big Ant All-Stars. I'm Andrew Voss, and alongside me today, the one and only Eddie Hemmings.
Yes, slightly overcast here, but apart from that, we've got pretty good conditions for rugby league. A decent crowd is building up. Everyone looking forward to seeing their sides go head-to-head here in what has been a much-anticipated match.
Well, some of the press has been extraordinary in the build-up to this one. It sort of had a semi-final feel. Position to take that kick. Good burst this one.
Hill, that's one. Move!
Hey, Twinkle Toes!
He's held there. Two hands away.
Marion.
Hill, up in now. Three hands away.
Four, test the defense with a short ball. Good step. Corrala.
There.
We reach tackle
that's
number four.
Hands off.
Marion. They kick downfield. They didn't use all their tackles there. Charges up and through a tackle.
Hill. One. Release.
Gore. No. That was forward. They're going to field battle in this next set of six. Morrill passes inside, and with a step, he gets away from the defence. And he'll have to play the ball after that tackle. Feeds the short ball. Ford! Overpowered in a two-man tackle. Big Ant holding up well. No way through for Big Ant. Corrala surges forward in the tackle. Taken to ground. Not much to do in that play. He heads east. Leha. Big Ant not able to break through the strong defence. Unable to mobilise. That's good defending. Boyer makes the tackle. Lovely pass. Ford kicks this. Oh, look at how high it is. Don't worry about pressure. He never took his eyes off the ball. Sidestep. All in all tackle. Well, he's gone over the sideline. Dear, oh dear. Big Ant with their backs to the wall here. This could be big trouble. Clever pass. Corrala! Forced backwards. The two-man tackle is a strong one. Great defense here. Test the defense with a short ball. Corrala delivers a long ball.
Hill. Three.
Wrapped up. Good
back
defense.
To 10.
Slips in the short one. Marion thinks he sees some space wide. Wrapped up like a sausage. Unable to break through. Boom chugga-lugga gets the ball out. Ford, Dennis, driving forward.
Hill, hit the mark.
Loops it over the top. Ford, he puts in the grubber. And the home crowd is hanging out of their trees. What a try. They've breached the line and come up with points. I want to build on that. Corrala.
This was a try that was beautifully executed. A nice little grubber kick towed through. The weight was perfect. The chasers were onside. And the put down was spot on. Made it look so easy.
Well, he couldn't miss this, could he? And that is straight over the black dot. Big Ant, home side is still in front. Long. Four. Able to take that catch.
He's held there. One. Release. Two. Held. He's held there. Three. Back with me.
He finds the accelerator.
Four.
Still a couple of tackles up their sleeve here. Shrugs off the tackle. Sprinting.
He's held there. Tackle five. Hold.
In open pasture now. Gets a kick away. Finds touch. Murphy beats a tackle.
Hill, one, release.
White.
Two, on the kick going. He's held there.
Dwyer, he surges forward.
Hill, three, back with me.
Bait. With momentum, kicks it along. He was really galloping before all the tackles. Still a couple of tackles left here. Barnstorming run. Surges forward in the tackle. Hard to handle. Strikes that one. Showing plenty of speed. Pushed back in the tackle. That is good stuff.
Clear him.
Marion. They drive him back. Model explodes through the tackle, carrying defenders with him. Wow. Just steams past the defense. Now he's in the clear. He's tackled after making good meters, maintaining their advantage in attack. Ford. Them in a spot of trouble, but a little too eager there, and they've squandered a prime opportunity to put points on the board just short of the 40. Snappy pass, surges forward in the tackle. Have a go at it. Gore, he's got momentum.
Hands away. Help. Move.
Shows us his pace now. Carrying defenders with him.
Three.
And they thump him back in the tackle. Still a couple of tackles up their sleeve here. Ouch. Ouch. They force him back. The punt. Ada takes the catch in goal and to the 20 to go. Back underway with a tap. Marion moves it on. Numbers, they've got them.
No, zero tackle.
Heppy driving
one,
forwards.
Release.
That is strong. Ball and all tackle. Look at the acceleration.
Hell,
smashes
two.
Into them.
Four.
This is excellent attack. the local fans. They love it.
As the late Elvis Presley sings, home is where the heart is.
Takes a deep breath. Successful.
Big out are playing some very good football. Their opponents are shell-shocked, and rightly so.
Big out lead by 12 here. Decides the deep kick is the way to go. Bentley there to field the kick, showing plenty of speed.
He's held there. One, release.
Mika surges forward in the tackle. May have stunned him.
Get off him.
Good step. Powers forward. This is good.
Three, hands off.
Mika. Hasn't he got some pace? They've lost it. With momentum, proving a handful.
That's one. Move.
What a step. His shadow can't keep up with it. Play on as the call. They finally bring him down.
He's held there. Right, he's tackle one.
Marion.
Two, hands away.
Bentley. Good
right,
tackle.
That's a third. He's held there.
Mika.
Four.
There's the fourth
Move.
Tackle.
Hill. Get up. Five. Markers lock in.
Spaces. He punts it. Beats a man.
He's held there. One. Release.
White surges forward
Two.
In the tackle. Atkin.
Three. Move. He's held there. Move it.
White. Great step. Now you see him, now you don't. He surges forward. Great strength. Arms are free. And there's the offload. Powers forward. That's tackle four. Nicholson. Plenty of determination in that run. Fifth tackle. Let's see what they can come up with. Has the job of putting in the punt. Evades that tackle. Says adios to another defender.
It's proving elusive.
Finally wrapped up. Inside their own 30-metre line. Curran. There's the halftime hooter. Referee says, fellas, take a break. It's halftime.
Thoughts on the first half, Eddie?
Big out. They head into the sheds in the lead. Some bruising defence and some nice attacking play. This promises to be a very...
Back underway. He snaffles that one. Good burst, this one.
He's held there. Right, he's tackle one. Held. Two. Held. Three.
Here's the player penalised for holding on.
That's a ridiculous penalty. Lack of discipline there.
Let's get a breather here as he kicks for touch. Over the sideline it goes. And there's the tap.
He's held there. That's one. Move!
Good ball. Charges up and through a tackle. Just galloping along. He's got momentum. Still going.
Two. On the keep going.
Hand. Driving forward. Halfway through
three,
the count.
Hands away.
To break up the defence. A short pass. Gone. Four. He's like the meat in the sandwich in that two-man tackle. No. Ref says four. Quick with a pass. White.
He's held there.
That's tackle five. Loops a pass. Gore would test them out with this rubber kick. Play on. Well, they were looking dangerous there, but a lapse in concentration and the pressure is off. That's tackle number one. Mika.
He's held there. That's his second.
Forward. Hoya. Driving forwards. That is strong. Forward.
He's held there.
Four.
That's tackle four. Hands off.
Forward. Forced backward. Two-man tackle is a strong one. Fifth tackle now. Forward. Gets a kick in. He's well positioned to take that kick. Showing plenty of speed. Nice step. Grabbed by the defense. Front on defense.
Hands away.
Dwyer. Nice step. He surges forward. Barlow gobbles him up. White. They continue to roll forward. Head. Turns it inside. Intercept. Big Ant are off the hook. They just got a bit too excited there, I reckon. They had a good opportunity to put points on the board, but they blew it. Nice defense. Curry with momentum. Mika.
Hell. Three back with me.
Four. That ball has been taken. Surges forward in the tackle. Hard to handle.
Let him go. Run. Release.
Horton weaves his way through that tackle. Saves the day with that tackle. Gone.
He's held there.
Wrapped up. The defense is looking a bit shaky here. Passes short. Bait. Still a couple of tackles up their sleeve. Puts a short pass. Gore. Lloyd. Carrying defenders with him. Well, he's over the line and I think he's got this down. Try is the call. Kick it, goal still to come. Straight down the middle.
Big Ant will take a lot of confidence from that, and I'd say we'll be looking to push on. Important set of six coming up now for both sides.
Big Ant, the home side, is still in front. Goes long. Gore with a good catch. He's got momentum.
He's held there. One. Release. Hell. Two. Hands away.
Gore holding up a short pass. And with a step, he gets away from the defence. He's forward three. Over the 30-metre line. White.
Hill.
Tackle four made there. Horton out of acting half, past halfway.
He's held there.
Just one to go in the set. Sucked in the defenders and still offload. Keeps it along. Wow. It's a changeover. Tackle. That's the set complete. It's a changeover. Muggeritz feeds the short ball.
Hill. That's one. Move.
Forward. Cut out ball. Plenty of speed. They force him back.
Keep going. He's held there.
Forward.
He has worked tirelessly for his teammates this afternoon. What a performance.
Nailed by the defence. Mesmerises the defence with a step.
He's held there.
Still a couple of tackles up their sleeve here. Carrying defenders with him. Referee signifies fifth tackle. Surges forward in the tackle. Have a go at him. Finally wrapped up just short of the 30-metre line.
Hill, that's his second.
Gore. Passes short. White. Surges forward in the tackle.
He's held there. Three. Hands off.
Dwyer has a look and flicks it inside. Bates powers forward. This is good. Horton. The attack coming in waves. Gratchik.
He's held there. Fifth to last. Marcus, lock in.
Gore. There's the punt. Good burst this one. Bang. With a step.
One. Release. Hill.
Find support. Skill and offload. He heads east. Ouch. Ouch. They force him back.
He's held there.
Curran. With a nice run.
Get back. Look at me.
Maintaining their advantage in attack. Bentley. Oh, Eddie. How quick is this block?
He's held there. Clear him now. Hit the last.
Show some urgency getting to the loose ball. Eddie, look at him accelerate. Curran with momentum, proving a handful. Big Ant. Wrapped up on the 20-metre line.
He's held there.
Lloyd.
Winds
up
hands
the run.
Away. Hill.
Gore. That's a clever pass. Sarsfield powers forward.
He's held there. Let him up. Three. Markers lock in.
Gore.
Four. Hold the 10.
On tackle number four. White. They go downfield. Maybe they've lost count of the tackles. I reckon tackle. And into now he's tackled. And into touch. Outstanding pressure there. Forcing the ball carrier into touch. They are in prime attacking position here. Tarmac, he's coming through.
Hill, that's one. Move.
Flicks a short pass. Sarsfield spreads it wide. Held is the call from the referee. Not far behind, they can't afford to squander this chance. Delivering the short ball. Hand. He's tackled. Running into some solid defense. Feeds the short ball. White.
Hill.
In need of points, and here's their chance. Looking to send his man through a hole. Sarsfield overpowered in the tackle. loops it over the top. Gore! This will come down with snow. Play on as the call. Big Ant are now in prime attacking position. Sarsfield slips in the short one, beats a tackle. Sprinting.
He's held there.
He'll have to play the ball after that tackle. With a quick pass. Sarsfield. In need of points, and here's their chance. Oh, nice work. Short pass. White stopped by the defense. Halfway through this set. Boom, chugga-lugga gets the ball out. Sarsfield. Tamed there. That's tackle four. Lloyd. He's over the line. I'm looking at Eddie. He's not so sure. No, he's shaking his head. What a call. He said no try. That could be the game. Loops a pass. Gore. And up she goes. Big Ant. Have it. Misses the tackle. Now he stretches his legs. Finally wrapped up just short of the halfway line.
Let him go. Let him go.
Curran. Darting along.
He's held there. That's his second.
Robin charges at the defense. He surges forward. Great strength. Two defenders driving to make the tackle. Full time. All right, Eddie, your final word on this one.
Big Ant have picked up the win here this afternoon. A solid display of rugby league here, and they have come away with a really good victory.
Well, put your cue in the rack, Eddie. You've worked hard for that one. Take a break. We'll come back with another game next time.